this next song from the Bee Gees. What was the inspiration behind it?
They're fans. Their fans have been very active on social media and requesting songs, and it's always come up, Bee Gees, Bee Gees, Bee Gees. So I'm listening.
Okay, now which song have the fans been requesting?
Okay, Australia, the moment you've been waiting for. Beautiful harmonies from your three rays of sunshine. This is Massachusetts from the Bee Gees. Yeah! Brothers! Passion. I've chosen for you guys, Massachusetts.
Bee Gees!
Bee Gees!
Oh, this is what we've been waiting for.
I know.
So happy.
Three Aussie brothers, three Aussie brothers. Bee Gees, Brothers Three.
This song suits us. This is Brothers Three in a nutshell. It's Massachusetts by three guys who harmonise and they're brothers.
There's only one way to get those magical harmonies.
And the lights all went down.
You're born with it. My job's to get the boys to the grand final. And they deserve to be there.
This is our one chance to make the grand final, and if we nail this song, we might stand a chance.
Brothers Three!
Feel I'm going back to Massachusetts. Telling me I must go home. And the lights all went out in Massachusetts the day I met her standing on the lawn. Try to hitch a ride to San Francisco. Gotta do the things I wanna do. And the lights all went out in Massachusetts. They brought me back to see my way. About the life in Massachusetts. Speak about the people I have seen. And the lights all went out in Massachusetts. And Massachusetts is a warm place.
When you do this type of song, I feel like it's so in your pocket. Like, you could tell that you were dying to do this song. You're like, oh, my gosh, finally, Bee Gees. Your fans love this type of music. And watching you, it feels at ease. As opposed to doing other songs that aren't your style, this is exactly what you guys should be doing. And I think, I don't know, I think your fans are going to be ringing hot for this grand final thing, let me tell you.
Thanks, Nat. Thank you.
I totally disagree with Nat. I don't think this is right. I don't think this is Brothers Three. Great song. Well, look, you know, Danny's got it right so many times with them. You know, it's that fun factor. It's, you know, it's the energy they bring to performance. You know, the Mumford kind of feel. Nah, this for me. Look, I love the song. I love the Bee Gees. I love these guys. This, for me, did not fire. I was in some weird dream during that whole performance.
You're supposed to be in a dream.
No, but a bad dream. It was more like a nightmare then.
Oh.
But it wasn't happening. It wasn't
Ronan. I agree with you, man. I agree with Ronan. I think you guys are great. I think you sound good. And I love the Bee Gees. And I love you guys. But at this stage of the competition, I need something that's gonna move me. And it did feel like just a little weird and dreamy, and there was no energy. I felt just... But I think it's the song at this stage. Mm-hmm. I just don't know, but it
is Power and Passion Week. You got to show the fun one. They've done that already, and now this is the other side. Mm.
No, I don't think that's.
Yeah,
I think category's wrong.
Whew.
Guys, I have no idea what's going on. I don't know what anyone is hearing. Perfection, yeah. Your fans love you doing this song, and they have for years. That's why they requested it. They're getting what they wanted. Not everyone's going to love it. It's not going to be their cup of tea. I understand that you need, like, all of the power and the energy at this stage of the competition, but for me, that song has such power because so few people can sing it, and so few people do, and nobody's ever been able to do it on this show. You guys can do it because it's absolutely natural for you. And let me just commend you on the fact that I think from the start of the show, you've taken all of the constructive criticism so well, and you've never complained once. So good on you. It's making a start.
All right, guys, divided the panel a little bit. If you want to see Brothers 3 in the grand final and not singing in tomorrow's final showdown, you have to vote, Australia. Just call 1902-557-501 or text Brothers 3 to 1900-7788. Plus, you can also vote on the X Factor app. Let's hear it for Brothers 3!